Well, we're re-roofing Sally Cole's place here. We were here about a month ago and we built a ramp in the garage for it. And then as we were here, Pete and I looked and saw what else needed to be done. We knew we needed another project for the Day of Caring. So we may have got a little ambitious here, but we decided to re-roof the house. And then just we're talking to Bill here. He's got a bunch of interactors here and we're cleaning up the yard, cleaning out the shed. I think we're going to cut the grass a little later on, and Sally should be back here around 3:30. She's getting dialysis right now, and hopefully we're at 3:30. We're close to done, and got a very surprised woman when she gets back here.
George, he's a born leader.
I mean, he's got people just, he comes up to me, he says, hey, he says, there's mice in that shed. He says, you want me to bring the floor up to get rid of the mice first before we put stuff back in there? Then he came over here and told Jerry Hardesty that, Jerry, have you got to move the chipper closer to the...